Having a good fucking time tonight! crowd.
Make some fucking noise for all the other bands that played today. It's fucking hot out. It's outside in a goddamn tiki bar. You all deserve much more applause for being here all day. So from the bottom of our heart, thank you guys so fucking much. That being said, how many people here have kids they want to get home to safely? Perfect, the headliner's on. It's only 9:30. What a great day. What a good fucking day. This next one goes out says everybody had seen Bury Your Dead before. Fuck my voice. This song's called House of Straw.
We'll be right back.
hear that. That was like, I'm already worried about my cardio. So let me ask you one more time. Are you guys ready to go for a fucking wild tonight? Good. Because we're playing a lot of fucking music. We're gonna get in the fucking Wayback Machine. We're gonna go all the way back to before I was in the band and celebrate with the one and only Joe Kruko. Make some fucking noise for Eat It! In the meantime, I love what's happening here. It's exactly what we're looking for. It's been a minute since I've said it, so let me say it now. We are Barrier 10 from Boston, Massachusetts! And I wanna see some fucking fireworks! This song's called Top Gun!
Yeah.
put it this way. How many people here have seen Bury Your Dead before? Thank you for coming back. How many people were at Furnace Fest? Anybody drive up to Furnace Fest? Well, I said this there, I'll say it again. By seeing Bury Your Dead again for a second time, you are now legally bound to all damages suffered to you and parties you're traveling with. It would be very hard to have plausible deniability, considering what you've seen up to this point. If we're all in agreement, say aye! This next one's for everybody that thinks they've got the cardio for this. This one's for bouncing, this one's for making love, and this one's for fucking smashing somebody. It's called Eyes Wide Shut. Faces off. This next song is a song called Magnolia. Do you guys know this one? I do want to say something before we play this song, which is this. We've been playing this song for a long fucking time. Oh, be careful over there. Nobody wants to die today. Except for me. I'm just too much of a pussy to do it all at once. Alright. But here's the deal. The first time Bury Your Dead played this song to me, and I was like, holy shit, I get to write words to this fucking song. Oh my God. And my sister Melissa and I went out to a Denny's, and we sat down and wrote a song about what it was like to grow up being us, what it was like to have to forgive our parents for our trauma. And I know a lot of you guys can relate to that story, or a story that makes this song your own. I love that this song means a lot to a lot of people, so I have one rule before we play this song. No one gets hurt during this song. Everybody wants to come up front and sing this song. It means too much to me to have to worry about anybody that wants to sing along. So for one song, no one gets hurt. Then after this song, everyone, little hurt, no big hurt, little hurt. Little parting gift hurt, okay? Are we in agreement? I don't know how you come in from that. I know it sucks. That'll do it. We'll be right back. this fucking place! We are burying dead! Thank you for coming out! Bring it back. That was something else!
You guys got some more energy?
We got a few more old ones. For those of you keeping track, three more songs! Three more songs!
This is fucking sick.
No Shirt Club. No Shirt. I see other members of the No Shirt Club. Thanks for being here.
That's what I'm saying.
We called an impromptu meeting.
It's no shame. Let it out.
One last time before we keep things going. Make some fucking noise for all the other bands that played tonight. I mean this shit for real, okay? Enix came out for like a week. They've been playing shows for a little bit. Bury Your Dead, 4 dates. Nobody pushed a show harder than your fucking local heavy bands. Two.
Heavy hitter.
Day spent. Heavy hitter. And Thirst. Make some fucking noise for those fucking bands. That we're before you without shirts on at a fucking tiki bar on a Sunday night. Good, I don't know if that's good news or bad news, but it's true. Yeah, it's no shirt club. What are you doing? Hold on a second. Hold on. Yeah, come on. You're shaped like the fucking Colossus of Rhodes. You're not going to take your shirt off?
Mark, put yours back on.
Take it all off. Shirts off club is going to get particularly interesting when we all get on top of each other later. I don't know.
I've been waiting my whole life for this moment.
I don't know if it's allowed in this state. Two more songs. That's not gonna be. Are we still friends? I'm sorry, I let you down. This next song's called Sunday's Best. Rob doesn't take a shirt off.
Fucking shit!
Hey, this is our last show on tour. Who wants to be in a picture with us? Get the fuck up here. Damn, I kind of wish my shirt wasn't off, man.